Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. All the bike lovers and thieves may feel envy from Gujarat Police after listening this. The Gujarat Police Department has got 6 customized Harley-Davidson motorcycle for official purpose. This is the first time ever any Indian Police Department has selected high-capacity motorcycles for specialized use. The bikes will be used primarily for quick response action by the Police Department, including the escort of senior ministers and visiting dignitaries, and emergency response as a part of a natural disaster response team, among others. Customizations to the Stock Street 750 include a beacon, siren, panniers, and a custom paint job. These bikes are powered by the company's liquid-cooled V-twin engine that develops 47 bhp and 60 nm and comes mated to a 6-speed transmission. Harley-Davidson is the choice of police motorcycles in the US, but this is the first time that a police department in India has got its hand on these specialized bikes. Its showroom price is 4.32 lakhs. The crime rate in Gujarat is going to decrease even more, hopefully. That's all for now. But for more, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, One India News. Take care.